Bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
You say black,
I say white.
You say bar,
I say bite.
You say shark,
I say him. And yours was never my scene, and I don't like Star Wars.
You say Rose,
I say Roy.
You say God,
give me a choice.
You say Lord,
I say Christ. I don't believe in Peter Pan, Frankenstein or Superman.
All I wanna do is bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my
bicycle. Races are coming your way.
So forget all your duties, oh yeah.
That's $120.
Almost. It was a good will.
Breathing deeply, walking backwards, finding strength to call and ask her. Roller coaster, favorite ride. Let me kiss you one last time.
Proper this time.
Don't bite me. I don't want you to bite me. I don't have any more.
No, I haven't got any more either. Oh, that's my camera.
Pardon. I thought it was like a mosquito bite or something. Yep. Put it like that.
Go on, get to the side.
Oi! None of that! I'm sure I should be encouraging this.
Maybe I will get a possum in my tent tonight.
When you need me there, with you I'll always share.
Sleeping in my tent when yours flying away in the storm, storm, storm.
You can't sleep in my tent.
First of all, I'm fucking tired. When I wake up, you were fucking weird everywhere. It's fucking hard today. And Michael tipped over my trailer, destroyed my tent and my back. My fucking trailer broke. There's a bugle on my head. My wheel.
bike ahead of time.
I'm not doing too bad.
I lied, I'm knackered. We did 91k yesterday. I had a puncture this morning. My iPods ran out of batteries. We've only done
60k, 60 kilometers today. And it looks like we gotta do about another 15 before we can stop and have food. I'm starving. Pete's out in front for a change. And Seb's at the back. Poor Seb.
Okay, I'm definitely fucked here. That's one of my spokes. My entire hammer bugged because of that. And my thing here is really loose, so I'm quite a screw. I don't even think I'm able to cycle on this. And it's Sunday, we're in a little city where there's absolutely no bike shop around. And yeah, it's Saturday today, it's Sunday tomorrow, probably be close, so now we're here. This is really shit. And I'm not even able to take my spokes off because of this one here. My back tie is too tight and we don't have any tools to do this enough. So, let the party go on. See, because I broke my bike, Michael had been so friendly to take my trailer. So now he's going to cycle to the campsite. We'll be going to wait for some days till I can get my bike fixed at Monday. But here's coming. Two trailers. Oh, it looked beautiful, Michael.
That's not gonna work when it's on the screen.
Oh, fucked.
Michael is doing the slalom. And he has been so nice to take my bikes. Oh, not my bike, my trailer. Because I'm not really able to cycle with my trailer. After my bike is fully destroyed. And here comes Pete.
I have no idea where we're going right now, but it's pretty.
My smell or what it is, or maybe it's just because my tent is so good, but every animal is coming into it. Always.
Do you hear him? This is the same every night. He doesn't shut up and he complains about the heat of his tent all the time.
And I don't like to share it.
It's not a very good day this morning. The weather was pretty rubbish. It was raining for the first part. But strange air got pretty good. I'm cycling way past everyone else. They're not even in sight anymore. So I'm really hoping I'm going the right way. Tomorrow's my birthday, so hope for some better weather. But we'll be in a really cool area, so should be good either way. It's time to tire, maybe I should stop the house.
Around here. It's a good thing when
There's not a spark in space. An episode of Will and Grace. Controversial yet mundane. Deborah's messing with your brain.
He's just got a brand new tire because he kept on getting punctures, and we just looked at his brand new tire and it's got a puncture. So we're just about to surprise him with the news. I have a feeling he's going to be quite happy. Just be those patches.
It is bad. It was bad running, I must say. So that's 10 minutes now. 11 minutes.
Something like that.
Sweden!
See, again, when all the other people is fighting with their tent in this win, I am the smart one again. I made my own little secret shack here where I can sleep. Really, really nice. I can sleep in there without being wet. And now, after a long time, Michael's tent looked like a tent again. But I can tell you before, it was almost blowing away. And he's fighting with sticks to make it work.
So it started raining, so we had to set up Sam's tent because his first thing was useless, and also I couldn't cook in the rain.
It's a bath in the morning, it's so rain collect, and you can just lie in the bath after being in the sea of the
apocalypse. So we're going to have plenty of water tomorrow. But anyway, this is our cooking setup, and here's Sam.
This is a stupid idea.
Yeah!
A little homeless burglar coming in.
I don't think that's normally the way you have to go into the tent.
But
but again, we can see that my tent is just perfect. Everything always saving the day.
Tasty food and lots of it.
Lots of it.
So Sam's sleeping in his tent tonight. We shall see how well he gets on.
It's going to be fine.
As long as not rain on the side.
The sky looks pretty black at the moment. And it had a little downpour and it just filled with water. But he's kind of semi-chickened out. Actually, we kind of had to cook in it. He set up his tent. So he's got his backup options. Good night, Sam.
Good night.
And somewhere over there is a river. Not a river, the ocean. So, lots of hills today. I'm already knackered.
Thank you.
Seb's going to pee without taking his sleeping bag off. So, I thought we'd have a look. Fucking idiot.
Oh, I'm a gummy bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a yummy, tummy, funny, lucky gummy bear. I'm a jelly bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a moving, moving, lemon, singing gummy bear. Oh, yeah, I'm a gummy bear. Gummy, gummy, gummy bear. Gummy, 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 gummy bear.
We've just set up our camp and we're surrounded by rats and all kinds of insects and stuff. We're looking behind us and there's all of these bugs and they seem to be getting dizzy or something and all falling onto the ground. There's hundreds of them. It's raining bugs. We are surrounded by them. It's gonna be fun when Romy gets here.
Oh, this guy's really close.
A bit worried they might be eating all our food tonight. So Romy's just joined us on our trip. Say hi, Romy.
Hi, friends. How are you today?
And this is her glorious bike.
It's awesome!
Full suspension. Her beautiful rack. Which I give about 50k before it destroys her wheel. So there might be another recording soon.
I'm gonna say that.
So Romy's got plenty of equipment.
It's magic.
I'm making a film.
Oh.
I'm recording on a roundabout, which is very clever. That says 17 kilometers. And we have it today, Romy's bike apart. Soaring bits off her bike. Cause it's broke.
It's not really broke.
This is why it's better to be on a bike. Overtaking all the nasty cars. She scares me. Okay, tickle feet.
Don't do this. That's not a good idea. Somehow managed to come in on the car route because there's absolutely no signs, and
So we're having to carry our bikes across this toll bridge bit, which is incredibly dangerous and so stupid of Sydney. Okay guys, what do we think of Sydney so far? Pete?
It is a fantastic place, full of wonderful things. I'm not going to hit you and fuck you up wherever you go.
So what do you think of Sydney?
Fuck off.
You know what I mean?
What do you think, Mike?
I think Sydney is the worst place I've ever been in my life so far. I'd like to turn around and go back to Brisbane, I think. It might actually be easier. Sydney Opera House! We made it to Sydney!
Today is February the 10th, 2010. The time is now 12:24 and we are standing in Sydney. 39 days ago we left Brisbane at the 3rd of January. And now we're here in Brisbane with the Opera House and the Harbour Bridge.
Awesome. And that's it.
I am the sea.